Can you mention briefly again, categorize the common errors made in the third category?
The common errors committed by Muslims in the third category, that is, errors regarding negligence in performing the faraid, the obligatory duties in Islam, is that Muslims, many of them, they stay awake the full night. They have an early suhr, and these people, they do not offer the Fajr Salah. Missing Fajr Salah is a sin. Many of them, because they stay awake the full night, they sleep the full day, and they even miss their Zuhr and the Asr Salah, which is a grave sin. You're trying to acquire blessings, and you're neglecting the obligated duties, which is totally prohibited. Many of the Muslims, they do not give zakat. Those are supposed to give zakat. And zakat is one of the pillars of Islam in which every Muslim who has a saving of the nisab level, that is those who have a saving of 85 grams of gold, they should give 2.5% of their savings every lunar year in charity. It's called as zakat. And the fourth error in this third category is that most of the Muslims give zakat, but they do not calculate the zakat properly. As far as common errors committed by Muslim month of Ramadan, that is indulging in prohibited acts, the most common is, though these acts are prohibited for a Muslim, irrespective whether it's a month of Ramadan or non-Ramadan, but specifically, we should be more careful. We should be careful trying to avoid these acts throughout our life. But in Ramadan, we should be more careful. And the most common, number one, where Muslims involve themselves is backbiting and slandering. Backbiting is a grave sin. And Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Hujurat, chapter 49, verse number 12, that those who backbite, they are people who eat the dead meat of their own brother. So backbiting and slandering is one of the gravest sins. The second common error in this category is Muslims, many of them, they use false speech. They tell lies during the month of Ramadan. The third is they use abusive language, which is contrary to the spirit of Islam and of Ramadan. The fourth is they use vulgar language. And the fifth is they involve themselves in gossiping. The sixth is some of them involve in false action. The seventh is, many of the Muslims, to kill time, they listen to music and un-Islamic songs, which is totally prohibited in Islam. The eighth common error is, many of the Muslims, to kill time, they watch un-Islamic television programs and un-Islamic movies. The ninth common error committed by Muslim is that many of the Muslims, they read un-Islamic magazines, un-Islamic books, un-Islamic pictures, which are all prohibited in Islam. The 10th common error done by Muslims in this month is many of them, they go to un-Islamic sites on the internet, which is again prohibited. The 11th common error is that they spend excessively and they commit extravagance. And the 12th is, there is a lot of wastage of food. So this was in brief regarding the list of mistakes done by Muslims commonly in the third category. That is, indulging in acts which are prohibited and neglecting acts which are farz in Islam.